You really think seniors are a detriment to the province? Listen to this person.
I could not live with the fact that the media was portraying us as going to be a burden. I certainly, and my friends either, we don't expect to be a burden. We're going to fight that. And I am, it is my fight now. I want to show people we are contributing to society.